Okay, so here we are with the largest gong I own. It's a 39-inch Wuhan Chao gong. This is probably the most powerful gong I own in terms of volume. It's got an amazing range of sound on it. What I'd like to do is start with actually a very small mallet. This is a mallet that came with a very small, probably 10 or 12 inch Chinese gong years ago. And I'll just demonstrate some of the tones I can get with this small mallet. Listen for the tone variation here. M6 mallet. Finally, the M12 mallet. Anyways, the 39-inch Wuhan Chao gong, pretty amazing.